Hey, watch it.
When's the next delivery?
2 days.
What are these garbage shrimp?
I guess.
What do you expect?
They already know.
This is Kabuki, not North Oak.
What do you know about Kabuki, dirty nomad?
Come on, I don't need this. Just toss in an anti-whiff tablet for this smell.
15% off, or I will not buy.
Know this woman? 30-something, slightly shorter than yourself. Heard she comes round here a lot.
This is Kabuki. We get a lot of people.
And smartasses? A lot of them, too.
Yeah, smartasses, too.
Smartasses who could recognize a cop's face? So how about it? You know her?
I might. Depends on how much you'll be spending on your, groceries today.
Telling me you're harboring a badge while operating out of Tiger Claw turf?
I wouldn't. I swear.
Oh,
it.
I believe it. But them? Know what they do to liars? Slice their digits off clean. Sometimes they go even further than that.
All right, I get it. Girls are renting out a room in this here motel. Right over there.
Got a problem?
Who sent you?
Do that on purpose.
One more fucking step! Who put out the hit? Give me a name!
What I can tell you is who took the job.
Huh. Fucking try me.
Hey, watch it.
Shame about that cop. I thought you'd handle things differently. Like, I don't know, using words? Ugh, get closed.
Anna, drop this investigation. It's in your best interest.
That a threat? I'd remind you, you're the one in the fucking crosshairs.
Hey, easy. I just want to help.
Help? Phonic implant must be fried. I think you meant intimidate.
Just to end your investigation. Really pissed off the wrong people.
Which people? Tell me what fucking people!
Buddies at the NCPD set you up.
Fucking. I fucking knew it! Robert Kowalski and Bill Adams! Motherfuckers!
Let it go. It's not worth it.
Yeah. Know what? I'm not letting scumbags get me killed! Fuck them! Fuck this job! Fuck this city!
So, Anna, what's next for you?
What? We choons all of a sudden? The hell do you care? I dropped the case like you wanted. You can fuck off, Merc. We leave you to your business, you leave us to ours. Of the silver tongue, eh? Glad we got it all worked out. Contract closed.